In this video, I'm going to give you some screen recording best practices, and I'll teach you how to do it on various devices so that you can create professional-looking visualizations for your video content. Before you get started on recording your screen, here are some best practices. Close out all other apps and tabs and turn on Do Not Disturb. Tidy up your screen before recording so it's easier for viewers to follow along, and make sure to record in a quiet environment. Make sure to create an outline before recording so that you know the flow of things ahead of time, and practice once or twice before the recording by doing a test recording. For both Mac and PC, you can use Riverside to record your screen. Riverside is a great option for this for multiple reasons. Riverside will provide you with separate tracks for all parts of the recording. You'll receive a separate track for the screen recording, for your video, and for your audio. This is great if you want to customize your video more. By having a separate video track, you can cut in and out of the video in the screen share, or position your video on the screen in whatever way that you'd like. You can also record with more than one person. So say you're doing a presentation with two speakers involved. You can record video of both people, and then edit the video together the way that you'd like in post-production. The software is web-based, which means that you don't have to download any external software. You can also get a transcription of your recording afterwards that you can use to repurpose into a blog post or to create captions. And Riverside also has an editor integrated into the platform that you can use to create the final look of your video. All you have to do is sign up or log in and create a new reusable studio. You can create one specifically for screen recordings. Once you're in the studio, you can press record. And when you're ready, you can share your screen. When you're done recording, your video, your audio, and your screen share will be available to download as separate tracks afterwards so that you can compile your screen share in post-production and include video if you'd like. On Mac, you can use QuickTime Player to record your screen. On Windows 10, the screen recording app has limited features, so we recommend using a third-party software like Vimeo, Loom, or OBS. Apple has a built-in screen recorder on both iPhone and iPads to make this process super easy. First, you need to add the screen recording shortcut to your Control Center. Go to your Settings, Control Center. Here, you can add the screen recording option. For iPhone X or later, swipe down from the top right-hand corner. For iPhone 8 or earlier, swipe up from the bottom. Now you will see a dot with a circle around it. Click on that and you'll begin screen recording. If you want to turn on your microphone so that you can also record your voice during the screen recording, then long tap on the screen recording button and you'll see the option to turn your microphone on and off. When you're done recording, it will save to your photos. If you have a newer Android, you will have a built-in screen recorder app, which is located in the Notifications panel. Swipe down from the top of the screen to reveal the Quick Settings menu. If you don't see the screen recording button here, then tap on the Customize button on the bottom right-hand corner of the panel, locate Screen Recorder, and drag it to the top of the screen, and it will now show up. When you press record, you will have the option to record audio, and also for the screen to record where you tap. This is a great feature to help your viewers follow along. If you have an older Android, then you'll need to use a third-party app, and a great option for this is AZ Screen Recorder. We hope this video has led you in the right direction for capturing great screen recordings for your videos. Make sure to subscribe to our channel so you'll be notified every time we post a new video. And if you want to know more about everything Riverside has to offer, then check out this playlist of videos next, where I put my screen recording skills to the test to show you everything that Riverside has to offer.